Hi, my name is Ahad Agustino. Here today I'll show you how to remove the blue ticks on your WhatsApp, on any WhatsApp. First, you should open your WhatsApp, then go to settings. After that, click account. After that, click privacy. Then you remove the tick, the blue tick on our read receipts. You remove the tick. After that, you're done and no one can see the blue ticks on your chatting time. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.